Little debate around this one, but Clynelish is the way I've heard it the most. Clynelish. Clynelish.